Measuring your lawn area is a really useful way to help you find the best size mower for your garden. You'll need to rake up any dead leaves and twigs that have gathered during the winter to start aerating your lawn. Hayter's Scarifier helps oxygen and moisture to get into your grass and reach the roots by removing moss and thatch from your lawn. In the winter, try to avoid walking on frozen or waterlogged grass. And if you plan on overseeding or repairing bare patches, it's always best to wait until the last frost of the year has passed before starting. To ensure stronger, greener growth, seasonal lawn feed offers lots of essential nutrients for your grass. When applying lawn feed, it's important to read the manufacturer's instructions carefully and water it into your lawn. Make sure you don't over-fertilise, as they may result in scorching your lawn. If possible, irrigating should be done daily using evenly distributed water. However, it's important not to drown the grass. Hayter's One Touch Height Control offers 7 adjustable height levels, so you can cut at the height to suit the length of your grass. For strong and healthy growth, it's best to start high and get progressively lower until you reach your desired length. With Hayter's Vary Pitch, the mower is automatically angled to suit your adjusted height, which increases the airflow underneath. As a general rule of thumb, you should only cut a third of the grass blade in order to avoid weakening the grass. To keep it looking its best, cutting your lawn 1 to 2 times a week during peak season is ideal. And finally, if you're after a striped look for your lawn, our 2-piece ribbed rear roller mowers let you make tight turns comfortably, leaving you with a beautiful stripe finish that you'll be truly proud of.